Meeting India's first Prime Minister arose his interest in bringing the change in his nation. He worked as a literature, inspired students, and moved to the USA to learn more. He also wrote many newspaper columns and biographies of freedom fighters to spread unity. A proud Indian, he is one among a very few who apply Sardar Patel's ideologies today too, and has established a foundation that prepares students as leaders for a new India. Bipin Bhai.